Determining if a distribution is normally or approximately normally shaped is important. One way to check this is by using the Pearson coefficient of skewness. Remember that there can be a normal distribution curve or graph, or a negative skewed graph, or a positive skewed graph. The Pearson coefficient of skewness is an index, and the formula is PC equals 3 times the quantity, x bar minus the median, divided by s. And in this formula, x bar is the mean or average, the median is the middle value of the data set, and s is the standard deviation. If the result is greater than or equal to positive 1, or less than or equal to negative 1, the data should be considered skewed. So here's a data set for a baseball player's hits for every game over a 1 month period. And we want to know if the distribution of this data is normally distributed. The mean is 1.57, the median is 2, and the standard deviation is 1.03. Using the formula, we have PC equals 3 times the quantity 1.57 minus 2 divided by 1.03. And this result equals negative 1.24. Since negative 1.24 is less than negative 1, we would conclude that this data set is negatively skewed. Here is another player's hits for every game over the same 1 month period, with a mean of 1.93, a median of 2, and a standard deviation of 1.09. Using the formula, we get a result of negative 0.20, which is within range for normality. All right, my friends, that be the basics on the Pearson coefficient of skewness. Hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.